another tube coming up from the slab. And there they are popping out there. So we have active termites in the home.
You can see the fan blade is hitting those wires and it sparks each time. Now what they did, they cut this floor joist out. You see, if you look, you see that line with the X on it? That's how framers mark their studs, every 16 or 24 inches. This one happens to be every 16. So yeah, they cut it out completely. And they put a piece of plywood underneath it to support it. So we need to get a framer out here. Okay, but look, it's like a waterbed. The water just keeps pouring out as I push on the belly. So here's the tow and the Jack and Jill bath. When you move this, you can see the shower head kind of wiggles and the pipe wiggles in the wall. Okay. Oh Lord, look at this setup here. Right here at this area, and if you take a look here, this is all wet. And right here is the bathroom. So we may have some leaking going on here at the bathroom area.
Oh, look at here. The nail. The nail's dripping water. That's what it is. Every nail is dripping water. Well,
countertop's loose. Sink here, we run the water in it, we're gonna go ahead and pull it and check, make sure we don't have Alright, you can see the glow strip is lighting up, it's warming up, the gas clicked. And no flames.